Sad news for all Nene Leakes fans. Nene Leakes is leaving the Real Housewives of Atlanta franchise. Hello, Gist lovers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe, like, share our video, leave us a comment below. Let us gist, let us dissect. So, all right, I have a hot gist that is on the streets. So let's talk about this. All right, so from the title of the video, you know what I'm about to tell you. So Nene Leakes, we all know her, the lady that is always, you know, giving people trending stuff to talk about. All right, so Nene Leakes has been one of the first housewives, yeah, the Real Housewives of Atlanta. She was one of the first people on the show, and she put out actually a video on her channel, and she said she will not be returning for this season 13. So don't expect to see Nene Leakes on the season 13 of season 13 of the Real Housewives of Atlanta. Okay, so Nene Leakes said, "I have made a very hard and difficult decision not to return to the Real Housewives of Atlanta season 13. It wasn't an easy decision for me. It was hard, but I think it is time for me to step out and try other things with my life." And people asked her if she would sometime, or if she would come back, you know, to feature in some episode and all that. She said she's open to that, but she just wants to try other things. But for season 13, she will not be on it. That it was a very hard decision for her to make, but she finally did it. So all you fans of Nene Leakes, don't expect to see her. It is sad because she is like the main person that most people go there to watch, because she's very, you know, she's got that sassiness, and she's on side, and she's always giving it to you, like she's always ready to read you at any time. So we all love her for that, and we're all always expecting what is she gonna say next, you know, because she's always giving them, like, you know, always she has a lot of lines that a lot of us love, because her energy, she's positive, she's always out there like a lion and all that. So we're gonna miss her, but we love you, Nene. Shout out to Nene Leakes, and we wish you well, and we will be watching the Real Housewives. Let's wait and see how the season 13 will be. Alright guys, I will insert clips here for you, and I'll also put a video so you see where Nene Leakes was talking about her leaving, and you could see that she really felt it, like it was to her, like she was trying not to shed tears, and she was like, "I don't know what to say, this is difficult, it's been a long time, I've not done this for a very long time, so I don't even know how to start, I don't know what to say, I don't know how to present this, but I think it's the right thing to do now, and I love you."
"And I have made the very hard and difficult decision to not be a part of Real Housewives of Atlanta season 13. It wasn't an easy decision for me. It was hard. I started on the Real Housewives of Atlanta in 2008. We took off like a rocket. I mean, we took off. You could have never told me that I would start on this little show and it'd still be going strong 13, 14 years later. And it is. I'm just so happy that I can say that I was a part of a genre that opened up doors for Black ensemble reality shows to step up and be a part of what we all now love."